after the mysterious death of the great and noble Emperor Trajan, the despotic consular Arruntius ascended to the imperial throne, heralding an age of tyranny, perversity, and destruction. Now Rome will be leveled to make way for a new city, Arruntium, named after the madman himself. In celebration, Arruntius will stage the bloodiest gladiatorial event ever witnessed. Within the very streets of Rome, gladiators will butcher each other to appease a mob, rapidly becoming as crazed as their emperor. And who am I? My real name has long since been forgotten. Ripped from the arms of a mother I can no longer remember, and sold into the cold embrace of slavery. I was the champion gladiator of a good and just emperor. One who would have set me free. And so now I wait for an inevitable fate. But even in death, there is freedom and vengeance.
Citizens of Rome, my loyal subjects, on the anniversary of my ascension to the imperial throne, we will mark that divine occasion with the founding of my new city, Arruntium. To celebrate this monumental day, I, your beloved emperor, present to you the most magnificent and gruesome gladiator battle ever staged. And to bleed for our entertainment, I also give you the greatest gladiator in the history of the Empire, the undefeated champion of the sadly missed Trajan, Invictus Thrax!
Thank you. execute the people responsible!
Yeah!
Dracatim reaches its zenith. Applaud our brave hero Invictus Thrax, who nobly approaches his final doom.
Arruntius, you demolish the greatness of Rome just to make room for your theater of death. There's neither glory nor honor in this abomination.
You are the last vestige of that which holds this empire back from attaining true greatness. I look forward to finally seeing you defeated, champion of Trajan.
Release the gladiators!
Thank you.
With my blood that easily, Majesty.
Valiant words, but much mistaken. The mob is eager to see a champion's death, and the Emperor is equally eager not to disappoint them. See how quickly your demise approaches.
Go when death takes them.
Finally, I am free.
Free? Your work is just beginning, Invictus Thrax.
You have been chosen.
Chosen for what?
Arruntius should not be emperor. The glory days of the Empire are nearly at an end. The death of Rome draws close.
That murdering pig killed our beloved Trajan and upset the gods' plans. And so, bloody retribution must put things right.
But why me? Cannot the gods punish?
The vices of Arruntius have become the vices of the citizens. As the gods are neglected, their power wanes. A champion is needed. One who by heroic deed will restore the glory of Rome. And the gods.
I owe Arruntius a debt I am keen to repay. Very well. What must I do?
You must face such monsters and forgotten terrors, spoken of now only in storytelling.
The power of Arruntius is not his alone. He was aided in his deceit by the rogue children of Mars, Phobos, and Deimos. The gods of terror and fear.
Phobos and Deimos have coveted the life force of Rome and have taken it deep into their realms.
Here, where our great mother stands, you can see for yourself the signs of decay.
You must face Phobos and Deimos and recover the life force of Rome.
Neither Phobos nor Deimos can be stopped by a man's heart and sword alone.
The strength of Hercules is yours to possess, if you have the courage to accept the challenge.
Yeah!
gratitude, Thrax. And as a reward, you have been given the strength of Hercules. When enough blood has been spilled, this power is yours to command. Further challenges will yield further rewards. But for now, you have what you need to continue.
Enter the Elysium Gate. Your hunt for Phobos begins. Not yet found all of the items, Thrax.
In ancient times, the Titans warred with the gods. Crushed in battle, they fled to their distant island, only to be captured and then imprisoned. On this forgotten island, Phobos has made his home.
Be on your guard. The island is not deserted. Inhabitants old and new linger still. They seek only your death, that you may join them in limbo.
Rest in peace. Not to open this yet.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Sitters, servants of Phobos. The Carrion's only desire is to carve you up, Thrax. Cautious.